When you say creativity, you say freedom. Do you think it is easy? It's hard to keep your soul as an artist when you become mainstream.
I think it's interesting to do both. I was always very inspired by the factory. I knew it through my husband and through Julian Schnabel. Lou Reed is the guy who gave me the passion of music, because I did that movie with my husband, Venus in Fur. I decided to cover the song the day I arrived in New York. That's the day he died.
Where in the world do you feel the most inspired? Like, is there a city?
I think it's New York. Each time I come to New York, I have that same feeling of energy, like, I don't know, being on drugs.